In this video, we have to find a square root of 90 times 91 times 92 times 93 plus 1. So we have 90, 91, 92 and 93. If 90 is A, then 91 will be A plus 1, 92 will be A plus 2, and 93 will be A plus 3. So it is a square root, and 90 is A times 91 is A plus 1 times 92 is A plus 2 times 93 is A plus 3 plus 1, and it is a square root. And if we take A and A plus 3 together, then it is A times A plus 3. And if we take A plus 1 and A plus 2 together, it is A plus 1 times A plus 2 plus 1. And it is a square root. And A times A plus 3 will be A square plus 3A. Times, and A times A is A square, and A times 2 is 2A, and 1 times A is A, and 1 times 2 is 2 plus 1, and it is a square root of A square plus 3a times a square and 2a plus a is 3a plus 2 plus 1, and now if we take a square plus 3a is equal to b, then A square plus 3A plus 2, it will be equal to B plus 2. So it is a square root of B times B plus 2 plus 1, and it is a square root, and B times B is B square plus B times 2 is 2B plus 1, and it is a square root of B square plus 2B is 2 times B times 1 plus 1 is 1 square, and it is a square root of B plus 1 square, and a square and a square root will get cancelled, so it is B plus 1, and B is A square plus 3A, so B plus 1, it will be equal to A square plus 3A plus 1, and A is 90, so it will be equal to 90 square plus 3 times 90 plus 1, and 90 square is 8100 plus 3 times 90 is 270 plus 1, and it will be equal to 8371. So it is 8371. So it is 8371.